وتفاقوا زار باو ما Now it says excellent connection again.
Good seeing you in action with those foreman boys, like the old days.
Oh, I'm just glad we got Tilly back.
Yep, just in time.
Yeah, I don't know what just happened, man. You said it was freezing up. I looked down at the laptop and it had stopped my stream.
Anyway, I won't disturb you.
No idea why.
Sure.
Take it easy on the bottle today.
Bud Files, what's up? Yeah, I was live and then just
looking out for you.
Just okay. Ended. No reason. Just ended. The top's not on the table because they're sitting there. So, but I just donated shit and told them to craft it. So. Yeah, we need to shave. Shit, I keep forgetting we're in the house here. Yep, Trigger Nightbot with WB. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Wrong one. What's this professor too? Oh, that's the mad scientist. That's the electrocution guy. Well, we're in the swamp, but yeah. Dude, I ain't even have my phone on to watch my Twitch because nobody ever watching me on Twitch anyway. But I have to go through Twitch to stream to YouTube. Downloading the email you sent. Okay. You're long for sight. valid cheat. I spelled something wrong, didn't unless I'm spelling it wrong. No, I didn't turn none on yet. $300-$500 better. Blackwater still red. One dead or alive. Yeah, I just turned on the $500 one and the one that's supposed to take my bounties away or whatever it's supposed to do. Fucking Dutch. I always leave Dutch till last because I hate Dutch. I want to kill Dutch and it won't let me. Hell yeah, bro.
Hello, Professor
Bell the Third.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine, pending the usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty of sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels, wanted for murder, bigamy.
Hell yeah, I got her downloaded now. Appreciate you, bro.
The mind shudders. Here, find him for me and help me put him out of his misery.
Capture him alive. Oh, that's where I gotta go. If I can't win, I don't want to play. Hell yeah. Yeah, do those cheats work online too? Or just in story mode? That'd be awesome if I could use some of this shit online. Guess these fucking griefers. I know they're using cheats against me. A lot of them's using that wire that connects. You probably know what I'm talking about. Plugs in the front and back of the controller. All I gotta do is pull the trigger and it's a headshot. No matter where you're at, you can be through inside a barn, behind a wall, behind a rock. And then they do that shit where they have a gun out. They got the camera behind them, like this. Put the dot on your face, pull the trigger, and boom, you're dead.
Yep.
You can be behind a rock or anything and they'll still hit you. I'll get banned if I use them online. I got you. Well, there's a lot of guys cheating on there that they're not banning. I know that. And I mean, I know there's sometimes guys are just good. But then there's other times when I know by how I'm getting shot and where I'm getting shot, I know better. You know what I mean? Your Xbox will never play Red Dead again online. If I use those online, I got you. I don't know how much longer we got left of this anyway before they shut down the online, but it bans what's called KV. It's your Xbox unique ID code. So a console ban. Wow. I do have two Xboxes though, but still. We've got a 1 and a 1X. We can both play online at the same time, but. Well, that's like there's another guy we know, Marshall, it was his name. And he was using a cheat on the wagons where he pissed me off because he just shoots you for no reason. So I started dynamiting him. And then when he went to run wagons, we'd blow him up and destroy his wagon. Steal his wagon, whatever. He just turned right around and get back to camp and have another one. He was using some kind of cheat where he was telling people, well, don't run more than 4 a day. But hopefully they caught up with him and banned his ass too. He was running 4 wagons a day and never having to hunt. Series X does not go online anymore. No shit. I know the feeling. Mine still works online, but neither one of my Xboxes will read a disc now. So I feel you a little bit there. Road Warrior bought both these Xboxes. He bought us he bought us the 360 first. And Red Dead Redemption 2 for the 360. Well, then we figured out we couldn't play online with the 360. So he bought us an Xbox One. And bought Red Dead 2 again. And then the Xbox One quit reading disc. So he bought us an Xbox One X off of eBay. And it worked great for a while and then it stopped reading disc. So now neither Xbox will read disc, so anything I play has to be downloaded. Yeah. Got two Xbox Ones sitting here, neither one of them read a disc for nothing. Even bought a new disc drive and put it in and it still won't read it. Bought a new disc drive for like $40, put it in there, still don't work. But so far both mine will still go online. Damn, where they send me to get this dude at? And I hope that tabletop pops up next time I go back to camp, because I've done stuff similar online. There's a knife you can buy at the fence online. It's a jawbone knife. I bought that thing from Fence and I ain't seen it since.
You're your own jailkeeper, mister. In a prison of your own making.
Prison of your own making.
This is very kind of you.
He's PC. Yeah, I get my ass kicked by PC players a lot. I don't know what it is about when they're playing on a computer, but they're faster.
Shut up, you kid.
Hopefully you don't get away. I want to loot everybody. What are you doing? Court home. No, sirree, Bob. No court date for you, bud.
Can't raise no animal, take no wife.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking
yep.
you to a professor I know.
You ain't going to court. Going to jail. Rhino, what's up? How's the weather down there, brother? Everything holding up so far? probably been about 2 hours since I talked to you on Messenger.
Well, he's gonna strap you into this contraption and run a large electric current through your system. It's got something to do with moonshine. Don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. As I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They wouldn't let you do this to me. They wouldn't.
We got a permit and everything.
Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? I ain't ever seen the actual impact, but I came across a pasture sometime after. The storm had just cleared and there was smoke in the air, smell of burning hair.
No.
Must have been a dozen head of cattle. Lying there, piled up, mangled. Strange scars across their backs, legs, and necks. It's half like they was burned, half like the skin was ripped off.
No!
Eyes bleeding, some of them popped out.
No!
If I hadn't seen the storm, I would
have... Yeah, he wants to try the new electric chair. Cameron, what's up?
No, sir. It was lightning. The electricity does something, all right. I seen trees explode in front of me. I seen desert sand baked into glass. That's what I seen lightning do. But, you know, hey.
Yep.
This electricity professor's got a plan for you. Ah, that must be of an entirely different kind.
Get the new electricity chair. Still breaking this new horse inside to lower down for a minute.
Uh-huh, me too. Well, you'll be happy to know we ain't got far to go. Hold on tight now.
professor will be real pleased to meet you.
No!
Here, I got him.
You're wonderful, just wonderful.
Come on, don't be shy now, let's go.
Bring him over here. Horse.
Now, where's my money?
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Well, once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Well, let's hope.
Yeah, I ain't got no money till then.
Our poor unfortunate, ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing. Come along.
Okay, girl. Won't take long.
Yeah, get that Arabian horse. Yeah, I ain't been up here yet, up to Lake Isabella. I tried to break a horse in down here. I tried to break a horse in, get some practice, and I couldn't do it. So I need some more practice. Or I'll try to mess with an Arabian. Today, well, my horse won't quit fucking moving when I'm not touching the buttons, so it's not my fault. Disturbing the peace. See if that worked. Yep, there it went. I see how that works. I bumped into somebody standing here waiting on the professor and shit to get set up, and had a disturbing piece pop up, so I went and activated that one. It takes away the bounties and shit, and it was gone. That's just a small thing to us. I was hoping it opened up Blackwater, but it didn't. Guess he ain't gonna do it while I'm sitting here. I hope the professor get all there. He already did get out. Must have been while I was running over people. I know as soon as I wait right away from here, it's gonna fucking pop up. I followed him over here to see if we could see him set it up and everything. But same place we get to watch Como Driscoll hang at. Yeah, who else we got on the map there? Don't wanna get a Dutch. Dutch. See the naked picture growing, dude.
It's a free show, so don't come asking for a
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
It's Italian, most likely.
That's far too modern for my taste.
Mr. Chardonnay.
The man simply can't paint.
Fuck you, paint pretty good, man.
These idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
GLM, what's up?
I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes.
Ain't nothing natural about that. Ain't nothing natural about being naked.
Free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the difference of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here. In her delicate.
Henry, is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
You filthy little man.
Come on, horse. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
Who's talking now, huh?
Looting these rich fuckers, I ain't getting nothing. Look at this purse hanging in there. Wow.
Know a place where I can disappear for a few days. come on. I think we're okay. The exhibition.
Trying, dude. Won't let me walk any faster for whatever reason.
That it was not.
Yes. Architect people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases left punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass!
You did, and you are. Now maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, seems like the only thing it'll get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime.
We have no smokers as usual, guys, so if anybody wants to donate to the weed fund. But I know people got to worry about their own shit, too. Getting him some pussy. Everybody get laid on this game except Arthur.
So far.
Yep.
All right, well, I guess I'll leave you to it.
Bye.
Hi, folks.
Let me get through.
Hey, partner.
Howdy, mister.
Everything okay?
Uh-huh.
All right, well, good luck to you.
Take care.
Nobody mess with nobody. Y'all walking in the middle of the street. Hey, talking shit.
Hola.
Thank you so much. Just touch anyone after last time. You're out.
Come on. You tell me what you want. Hurry.
Hey, think again.
I want to see what you got behind that door back there. Now!
Nothing. This is a back terrace where people go relax and just get away from everything.
Let's go in and relax then. Go on, move.
Open up, it's me.
Again. Must be a slow day.
You know how it goes. So there you are.
Where else?
Take it easy. Little poker game, that's all. Third floor, upstairs. Door at the end of the hallway. Just calm down. No shooting. They ain't paying me enough to care about this. I won't breathe a word. No.
You try causing no trouble here. Leave right now.
Oh my God! Don't do anything stupid. It's all right there on the table.
Stay right there, and I may just forget about you.
You won't get any trouble from me. Thank you.
I wouldn't hang around, sir. Police respond very quickly around here.
Oh, God, please. Go. We won't tell a soul you were here. I swear.
Relax.
I'm not doing it.
You're insane.
I'll kill each and every one of you.
Look at Savage. I knew it. Well, I wasn't going to do it until they started talking shit about the police. Police have a quick response time around here. Damn these fucking pigs. Whatever. Steve Mosley, what's up? Pop up. Yep. I didn't take care of that one. Guys, I got a good piece. $60 bounty. I only got $50 from robbing that damn poker game.
Hello there.
Hey, where you going?
I'm trying to trying to get on my damn horse. It ain't my fault them matches made Steve sit in this game. God.
Your face is just asking for it. What?
Out of the damn way.
Loosen your teeth.
You fucking bitch. All right. Bitch. I hate this town. Where the fuck did my horses go? For real? Horse ran up the alley. Shit. What the fuck, man? Woo! That went off. Looking at chat. Back here in the post office, paying my fucking bounty. $70.50. Unless that takes care of it. Took care of it. Found it gone. That's so awesome.
What you doing this for?
Sick my stomach all of a sudden, guys. I might have to shut down for a minute.
Back in a little bit, Gus.